does this type of result reinforce a belief or enhance a belief that you can still catch the Bristols of this week?
It should do. You know, if today doesn't fill players and supporters with confidence that, you know, the team can produce wins, the team can produce performances. You know, we've not been particularly upset or annoyed with performances. We feel that performances have been good, but we've not been as clinical as maybe we have today. We've not took us chances. Maybe we've waited for things to happen. Where today I thought even against a Premier League good Premier League team, you know, we've come and we've created chances and we've stuck them away. And we know that's what we've got to do in the league to win games and catch the top two.
You're going to need some reinforcements now, aren't you? Another fixture needs rearranging. You've got to fit in an FA Cup fourth round tie. How close are you to all of that, to some more of that?
Well, we're working hard. We are working hard behind the scenes to obviously identify signings, possible signings. You know, but in a way, the games are great. I think you ask the players. You know, when I was playing, I always used to prefer the game. Excuse me. You know, sometimes get the training out of the way, do the minimal in training, and get the games. Tuesday, Saturday. You know, it will be a busy schedule, but you know, I think you get a few wins and confidence comes from them.